Later on, he sent two further messages, checking to see if she was okay. These messages were delivered, but never opened. Margaret began ringing Natalie too, but got no answer. Margaret decided to go to the house that she shared with Paul. Paul told her she'd gone to spend time with some friends, but her car was still in the driveway, and Margaret instantly felt that something was wrong. After this conversation with Paul, she rang 999 and reported her daughter missing.